I really don't know how to explain it, so I just use the word crap to explain it. So yeah.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to the other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array.
Sorry guys, if you hear background noise, that's me walking around.
The ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them.
So my new weapon is not that white pistol anymore. It's this piece of crap. Pretty sure I have something for it. That's what I thought it is, yeah. Buy a new sparrow. I don't like the look of this one, even though it's just all black. Oh, I really don't like it. I never said that because I really don't care about sparrows usually. Whoa, almost off the edge there. Got my pension now. So that. There. But yeah, I've been in the shot. Dang it. Thought that would work. Hello there. Blink strike. Yep. Huh. Remember in my first video, I was like crouching around there.
We're heading back to that hive breeding ground.
Nothing would happen?
The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the fallen busy.
I mean, to see something pop up and scare me to death. Higa? Hiya! Here we go. Behind me. There they are. Hello there. Yes. It's like sniping through a broken window. Wow. I'm gonna get a little close into this piece of crap. Not too close. Got him. Got him. Hello there.
The ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here.
137, 112. You suck. You suck. Yes, we're going outside.
The ghosts are still here. Fallen have them.
Hey, Fallen. Not those other creepy people. Oh, there they are. There they are again.
Nothing. Find another one.
Nope, level 34. I know my friend is level 34. Dad goes.
This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array.
Usually people say not to use hand cannons in campaign or solos, but you know what, I'm using it. Crap, that was my only chance to get a stupid loot box. I'm sure it's a loot box. I don't even know if this is the right way. Hopefully it is. No, I don't think it is. Yeah, it might be. Yep, it is. I remember this place. Wow, drops from the top. Start screaming. Just shoot him. Bullshit. This thing is also a way of teleporting, this like long range melee. It's also a way of teleporting, but you still kill an enemy when you teleport.
Approaching the control station. This is it.
Dead. I'm gonna put on my Shigama if this is one of the. No, I'm gonna put on my. If I still have my auto rifle, I'm probably gonna put on my auto rifle for this if I'm gonna have to protect this piece of crap again. Or I'm just gonna use Boy Dancer and kill them. I bet this is the one. Stop, please. You know what? Just in case, I'm gonna put on my Shigama. Auto rifle. Yes, auto rifle.
There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work. Negotiating cryptosystems. Shore resistant security lattice verified. It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening.
Yep, that's what I thought.
Amazing, it's activated.
Not amazing for me, wanna know why? There's gonna be a bunch of enemies and they're gonna be running up to me. Gosh. So annoying, you. They're letting people down. At least I have Blade Dancer now, not Gunslinger. Oh wow, Thralls. Thralls up first. Of course. Now I know what I'm doing. I don't put up with this crap anymore. Hello there. Got him.
I think we're clear. You need to see this.
Do you see how easy that was?
This array is controlled by the last warmind, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
Think how easy that was. And I didn't even have to use Blade Dancer. So close to using that, okay. Okay. Home. Oh, I didn't get anything. Hey. Play some more and I'll get to it. See how easy that was, guys. I was just being dumb. Bye.